Developing now Boulder testing technology that will help fight wildfires all over the country. It's been used at the Super Bowl and the Boston Marathon. Thanks for being with us. I'm Karen Lee.
I'm Jim Benham, and CBS 4's Sean Boyd watched as the wildfire training in action during exercises that will continue tomorrow. And Sean, this could have huge benefits in Colorado.
And Jim, you know, hard to believe with all the technology available today, firefighters still rely on maps like this in many wildfire situations because they're often in remote areas without internet or cell phone service. But cutting-edge technology developed for the military could change that. And today, Boulder firefighters became the first in the country to test it.
Getting reports of heavy white smoke north of Boulder.
A helicopter, spotter plane, and 300 firefighters and emergency responders from 25 agencies descended on Boulder for a massive wildfire drill that included everything but fire.
We're testing our communication systems. We're testing our pre-fire attack plans. And even an average fire year is a busy fire year. That's a lot of risk and threat.
Dave Zader with Boulder Wildland Fire says this year they're testing a new tool, too.
We call the holy grail of tools.
That could revolutionize firefighting.
We have crews kind of up in this area so we can see them in real time.
It's been used by special forces in the FBI for years. The developer decided to adapt it to firefighting after 19 firefighters died in Arizona.
There was a lot of us that were like, we've got to get this kind of technology in the hands of these guys.
The technology allows firefighters to receive and send real-time data about fire patterns and behavior, weather conditions, and crew locations via phone, even when they're in areas without cell reception, using a backpack with a mobile network.
It's kind of a bring your own network. The more people that are carrying this, the better network that you have.
A network that puts firefighters in direct communication with each other, incident command, and air support.
To look through the smoke and see us walking around on the ground can broadcast that down to us. It's a game changer. It allows us to do a lot of things that we've never been able to do.
We're expected to have an average to below average wildfire season this year, but even an average year in Colorado equates to thousands of fires, and Boulder always has its fair share. We're live in Boulder, Sean Boyd, CBS 4 News.
Thank